Tariq? Oh my God, it's been so long.
Cut the shit. Where's Tommy?
You fucking kidding me? Is that how you want to talk to me?
All right. Where's Tommy, ma'am?
He's dead. Didn't you get the memo?
Listen, this is serious shit. I need to know where Tommy is. Now.
All right, I expect you're not going to go away unless you see for yourself. Tariq! He's not here. He never is. Come on. What did he do?
Listen, he went after my fucking mother, all right? And I swear to God, if anything happens to him.
Tariq! I raised your dad. My son is a drug lord. His father was a made man. And I have pictures of you in diapers. So just calm down. Take your hand off the fucking gun. Okay, good. Nobody's gonna hurt you here, sweetie. Oh. What are you drinking? Hennessy?
I usually drink.
Juice box?
I need to find my mother, and Tommy's the only fucking person that knows where she is.
What, are you gonna shoot me if I don't tell you? Oh, come on. That never occurred to you. Sit down. You're a good kid. In spite of all your role models.
Yeah, Mrs. Egan, I'm afraid I'm not the same kid that you remember.
Well, I can see that, baby. But, you know, I don't know shit. This woman with red hair, her name was Monique.
Ooh, Monique?
Her. So she came to my house and she gave me a letter. She wanted me to give it to Tommy.
That fucking letter had my mom's address on it.
Look, I didn't know that, Tariq. You know, I try not to get involved.
Listen, if you can tell Tommy that Monique dropped by, you can tell him that I'm looking for him.
Hey, hey, Tariq, you're still a kid. And what I do know about my son is that you never want to get on his wrong side.
We both have that in common.
Thank you.